A somewhat forgotten classic sees the excellence of execution using every last trick in his repertoire to pull out the victory over Roddy Piper. And WrestleMania 8 sees a rare pinfall loss for Hot Rod, but an even rarer display of professionalism from him makes the moment all the more memorable. Up next on this WrestleMania train down memory lane, we go to WrestleMania 10 in New York City and the first ladder match to ever take place at WrestleMania. Shawn Michaels captured his first Intercontinental Championship with a big win over the British Bulldog on Saturday night's main event in the fall of 1992. But in the fall of 1993, Michaels would be stripped of the championship due to inactivity. As the Heartbreak Kid watched from the sidelines, Razor Ramon would capture the vacant championship. At the 1993 Survivor Series, Michaels would announce that he was back and that he only had one mission: to humiliate Razor Ramon, who he considered to be a fake champion. Having never been defeated in the ring, HBK still believed he was the rightful Intercontinental Champion.
There is only one undisputed Intercontinental Champion, and it is the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Never one to back down from a fight, Ramon was more than ready to face Michaels anytime, any place. But Shawn wanted to play games with the bad guy, interfering in his matches and even performing Ramon's vaunted Razor's Edge finisher to taunt him. Shawn was also very open about relying on his 7-foot monster of a bodyguard, Diesel, to help him get through any tough situations. WWE officials, forced with figuring out forgotten classic sees the excellence of you Ramon was looking to prove that despite flying with a huge right hand, Ramon floors Michaels, and now with Diesel banned from ringside, it looks like the Heartbreak Kid needs a new plan for the bad guy. Heading into this match, Ramon now had a weak point. Michaels crashes that ladder right into the ribs of Ramon, and he has completely turned the tide of this match. You could see it on the faces of Razor's fans, who sat in disbelief as Sean took control. To get to his knees and topple the ladder over. Shawn Michaels could see the match starting to slip away. But instead of panicking, on to the downed Ramon. It was now or never for Razor Ramon as his grasp on the Intercontinental Championship appeared to be slipping.